Looking back, I cannot believe what we did in Nakhon Sawan. Let me fill you in. We wanted to climb this mountain, Khao Nor. To be able to start our climb early in the morning, we booked a room in this small resort, only a 5-minute drive from Khao Nor, the signature. They have only a few bungalows and are located next to the main road to Nakhon Sawan. Bungalows all look out over the lush green rice fields and have the stunning mountain in the background. It was clean, had air conditioning, TV, a fridge and a very decent shower. We paid 500 baht for this night, without breakfast. After a good night's sleep, we were ready for our hike to the top. It looked a bit scary because the road that leads to the entrance was packed with monkeys. Tourists would stop at the different stalls to buy food and feed the monkeys. Would they follow and harass us to the top? We were going to find out.
Oh man! Smart monkey.
Wait up.
Yes.
All right.
We are climbing Khao No.
Okay, let's go.
This is the easy part.
Easy part? Would be today, yeah?
Necessary monkey power.
God. Can you see the flag up there?
Yeah, I think so. Step by step. We are now at the first part of the climb.
Of the stairs. Many more to come.
What are you doing?
Monkey style. Much easier. I know why they do it like this.
Yes, steep and hot.
Already, eh? Oh. It's 9:30.
I think it's 30 degrees.
Okay, level 5.
Okay.
Monkey style.
Monkey style.
A new monkey species is coming up. Seems to be a kind one. Smiling. I think we're halfway.
I think we're crazy.
We are Thailand travelers. We're doing this for you.
yeah. So, but this will be the last one. No, so, that's not true.
So be aware if you climb this one.
But it's okay, there are no monkeys up here. I thought it was gonna be crowded with monkeys, but no.
The first 6 stages were regular steps. And from stage 6 upwards, it's all rock. And what's your step, huh?
Yes.
Do not attempt this when it's raining.
No.
Because this is quite dangerous.
This is too dangerous.
It's too slippery. It's all metal plating.
Yeah.
Round tubes.
Rocks.
Slippery rocks. Be careful.
Those steps are so big.
You can do it. Look at the tushy.
Do you mind?
I'm recording. Thank you. I think the next one is the steepest one.
Oh yeah. Could be.
Could be.
Oh.
That's a serious one, eh?
That's almost
vertical, yes.
Vertical.
Yeah.
Ow, ow, ow. Oh, I'm gonna be it.
You're okay?
Yes, but
hot. The bars are hot.
Boiling hot.
Okay.
Are you hot?
Hot, it's boiling. And it's 9:30. They have to make it in wood.
Wear gloves. Ow, 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 ow. Hot, 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 hot.
One small step for man, one giant leap for men.
For the Thailand travelers.
For the Thailand travelers, indeed. Whew. Oh, nice breeze. Holy crap! Hold on to everything you can. Hold on to everything you can. We've made it!
Yeah, to the top! Ring the bells! Now in Belgium there should be a fence here.
Yeah, there's nothing here. Just a cliff. 200 or 300 meters down.
Oh.
Careful.
How did you get here?
I flew.
That's it for now. Thanks for climbing Khao Nor together with us. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, take care, and see you in the next one.